since 10th July 2017, casualties have been reported every day from Jammu and Kashmir. 8 pilgrims, 6 jawans, and 1 child have been killed until 18th of July. Besides, there have been many incidents of clashes between civilians and the security forces, and numerous persons have been injured. Yet the government claims that the situation in J&K has improved. Such a claim defies belief and common sense. The statement made by the government yesterday is wrong, misleading, and clearly at variance with the situation on the ground. The Congress repudiates the government's claim and calls upon the government to take the nation into confidence and disclose what it is doing to bring about normalcy in Jammu and Kashmir.